So it's maps. I like names because they tell you about the, not the actual individuals. Obviously, like someone who's called Bob could be a dick, could be a lovely guy, could be a dictator, a rugby player. You know, it could be anything. But where the name came from tells you about where they come from. So it's quite interesting. So I always ask names, and I met this guy that day, a black dude, as it turns out, and he was black, and he wasn't really black. He's more sort of brown. He's a brown guy. Because brown people don't even talk to black people. And you know those really black dudes? They're really black. Even like dogs just stop and go. Like whatever happens to albino people, this is the negative. Those guys. They know they're really dark. They just stand there absorbing light. It's like mosquitoes, it's almost zapped. And the mosquito's like, I can't fucking help it! I wish I'd written this script. And so you know those guys that are so black they're slightly blue, you get them black. They're really black. Those are the black blue dudes. Who are those guys? People don't even talk to them. It's that innate fear of like the dark. You know? Suddenly it got to like 9 o'clock, just because the guy came past. Those, I don't know where they come from, but they're very, very black. And even black people won't speak to them. The brown guys, they won't speak to them. They're blue people, they won't. It's like, you're not black, you are voodoo. That's me. So it's interesting. And so I asked names. So I met this dude the other day, a black guy. I said, what's your name? And he said, Photostat. I like misheard him. He said, Photostat. No, Photostat. Now, I realise not all black people scream when they talk, but it's much funnier in my jokes, so fuck you. And, I said, what's your real name? He said, yeah, Photostat. I said, but why would, because you know, often in an African family, it's a very noble name. You don't get children with sort of dishonourable names. You know, it's always something noble. You know, like Atticus, or like Nation, or Blessed. You know, you're not going to get a Zulu child whose name means, you know, probably a shit swimmer. You don't get that. You don't get a Zulu boy called Slow Development. You don't. There's like a noble wish for that child. And this dude was called Photostat. Why are you called Photostat? And he said, because when I was born, I looked just like my brother. So, what was your brother's name? And he said, Original.